Steam trains shape Britain like perhaps no other place on earth. But now the country faces a lack of qualified drivers to keep its heritage alive. More than half a century after steam engines were scrapped from regular service, a new generation is needed as the old hands hang up their hats.
Hissing steam, belching smoke and breathing fire. This is perhaps as close as you can get to time travel. Trains on the Swanage Railway offer tourists a taste of a bygone era as they journey through the picturesque Dorset countryside. But more than half a century after steam engines were phased out of regular service, Britain's heritage railways face a problem.
It's a struggle to keep the volunteers up because what we find is that the younger generation, they've never known steam. They grew up with diesels and electrics, and even though, you know, children, you know, love a steam train and that, there's not that sort of memory there.
Yeah, okay, mate, 33 to number one.
After a career with the New South Wales Railways, Australian expat John Anderson is one of a small army of volunteers helping to keep the steam trains on track.
Well, as we lose the old hands, that experience is hard to replace.
To ensure that experience and knowledge isn't lost, heritage lines around the country desperately need younger volunteers like Ashley Haynes.
You start off at the bottom really as a cleaner and you sort of work your way up through the grades. The very first day I drove on my own was something, a very surreal moment, loved it.
His apprenticeship on the ageing locomotives has taken years, which in the age of instant gratification isn't always appealing. But 27-year-old Nathan Au says the rewards are worth the effort.
At the end of the day, it's a safety-critical job. You've got, sort of, you know, 300 people behind you on the train.
This job's probably not for everybody. It's hot, it's noisy, and it's very dirty. But volunteers here wouldn't have it any other way.
There's just something so romantic with the steam engines. They're just such an amazing piece of engineering. From the time that they were built, it's incredible that they were able to get so much power.
Their enthusiasm is infectious, but they know they'll need help to ensure these railway relics are around for future generations to enjoy.
Once you get the whiff of steam in your blood, you can't get rid of it. No, you can't beat a steam train.
In Dorset, Andrew Lund, Nine News.